Hello everyone and welcome to Eyes of News Shorts. See you all next Saturday.